Okay, sorry. Say hello to Callie.
Okay, I didn't know you had it on. Come on, right here. Go look if I pull her right here and see if we've got her in the right place. Because it looks like it may be a little low. Can you see us? Did we do that whole video and you can't see us? Here, turn it this way and we'll stand right here.
Okay, that's good right there.
Okay. She's not going to like this.
Here's our grooming tools.
Grooming tools. Grooming tools. You hold the water and let me hold her. I don't want her pulling on me. Come here, sis. You're okay. Come here. Come on. You're going to get a bath whether you want one or not. Dang it. Give it to her, girlfriend. I know. I'm going to put you in the groomer. I'm going to put you in the... Okay. Now, quit fussing. Quit. Now, quit. You're going to get a bath. You're going to get a bath, whether you like it or not. Has it been that long since you've had a bath? But it's not too hot. But it is nice and warm. All right. We find our soap. Okay.
And our tools.
Yeah, this is the part where I envy people with small dogs. Up and walk through the showgrounds, and it just takes a little bit of water to bathe them. Now her bubbles are dirtier than Rosie's. You was dirty. You were so dirty. You know you were dirty. So you typically don't rub against the hair. Just rub with the hair, kind of like wood. All right, here's your $5 bath. Woo! That's what I'm talking to. Now be still. It's a good winter day for a bath. It's folks, that's why I live in the sunny south. Not as far south as my Florida friends who are swimming, I hear. Stand up here, because I said, quack. That's good. ain't hurting you. She's been outside playing for a long time today. This morning, but I did not take her for a walk. So we're gonna walk Judy and Puppy tonight, I think. No, she hasn't had plenty of out time, plenty of exercise today.
I'm gonna get a little water off here.